But really, when it came to popping these tracks, people want to see you get real down and bad. But with penetration and people call me debating really political statements, and people want to ask why I get so freaking outrageous because these lyrical tracks, people gotta see you or your shit is just whack because they say you got no flow or you a hoe. And people want to see why I vote for certain people though, because Eminem is my inspirer, my freaking this generation. Everybody knows to spit this shit for my kind as consequences or concentrations, because people wanna see how I get through these difficult situations. Cause simply when it came to me popping the track, people say you gotta sound like Marshall Mathers. It's sad because people say you sound like an impersonating rapper, but really I'm too pay. Does this shit really even matter? But when it came to doing this shit, get the self matter, get the freaking consequences, get the freaking shit back in the track and replay it and maybe restore it again. Go back in time travel with that Mr. fucking machine by Mr. Ed. But really when it came to popping that like a professor, everybody knows I gotta get back like the fucking rap professor. Because people say if you're the rap professor, how comes everybody still gotta fucking mess with you? Because they say they think they got a better style that's so great, and really they just wanna discriminate, and freaking motherfuckers wanna hate because they know I got a flow. But people wanna see how many times I can spit every single time when it came to popping them syllables. Cause people say you gotta be the realest, and people wanna make up statements and say you got shit that you never even did the mistaken, because they're trying to get the digits you even pop just to get a court suit just to adjust to it. People know you're not used to it. They gotta freaking criticize you when it came to busting the lines down every syllable at a time. It's like everything you rhyme, every word you make is like a chime. But really, you get the lyrical flow from that freaking book, the dictionary, the crook. Everybody knows I'm on top, I got the hook. I'm the pirate, I come back in the styrofoam. But really, I'm doing this shit, man, I'm rusty, really styling it. Cause I got a flow, people wanna see why. Cause simply, I don't give a shit, this is my rhythm, why. I'm a venomous and menomous, and everyone is gonna be on high that adrenaline. But really, when it gets to me, everybody knows I gotta get my head out of the rush. But really, when it hit me, everybody knows I gotta pop this. Everybody knows they ain't gonna stop this. Gonna flow so sick, it's like a freaking, you know, turbine, combine. Look at this shit, that turbo unwind. Look at that blowing, 150 psi at 1 minute at a time. When it hit me, everybody knows I gotta do this. But really, people wanna freaking criticize me because every single time when it hit the bomb in every damn line, people wanna see why. Cause I simply don't give a shit. When it hit me, everybody knows I gotta be a pop every single. Really, when it hit me back in my past, when it hit the freaking rapping, we're freaking empty. People wanna see if they can be an enemy or promotion. Everyone knows I gotta do this shit, man, it's my demotion. But really, when it comes to me, I'm in motion. When it comes to adrenaline, I'm provoking. But really, I'm so pumped, bitch, I think that glass, I just broke it.